could be useful. I'll keep this for later.
Hello? Anyone? Where are they?
I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. A fire. Someone must be around.
Hello? Jonah. Miguel. Can you hear me? Where are you?
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
All right.
part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. Won't be able to open that without a tool. Won't be able to open that without a tool. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck. Damn it. But it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it. It needs to be sharper. I can use this. Still need more though. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Yes! Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn!
Thank you.
Careful. Careful. Wonder where this will lead. We have here. Got to be the way up. This seems to describe a hidden chamber nearby. Thank you. This.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh no.
Miguel? 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 Here.
That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah!
Got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Oh, hey, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward. Flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? My cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kowak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
We can get through here. Give me a hand. see that?
It must be Kwok Yaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
Bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe. This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane. You know, if I had known how much time I'd spent in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you?
Too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly. Did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow. The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again. Thank you. longer.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
Getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Did your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he's lost interest or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
Passageway. That's promising. Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer. Bound to stand out, right?
Right. How far do you think it is to Kwakiaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say, but the irrigation system is a good sign.
Yeah.
Gear is early 20th century. Looks like this might be the way out. This must be the exit.